Welcome back to Whose Facts Are They Anyway? Today we are joined by a climate change scientist. And of course, a rich climate change denier. Yeah. Now let's get to the facts here. I mean, what facts are there really? Come on.
Well, the glaciers are melting at an unprecedented rate, something we've never seen in the history of the Earth.
Interesting choice of words. Rebuttal?
Nuh-uh.
Wow, that is a good argument.
Wait, no. The world is getting hotter and hotter. Just last year was the hottest year we had on record.
I don't know. I'm not convinced. What say you, businessman?
Nuh-uh.
There you have it. That is science.
Okay, this is insane. Global warming is real. Pollution is real. We can measure it. Wait, are you guys on the oil and gas lobbies?
Us?
No.
Of course not. Who would do such a thing?
There's oil in your hair.